Oh, Brutus. Why don't you come to bed?
Sure, honey.
Oh, honey, what would I do without thee?
You'll never have to worry about thee. I had the best time, Portia dear.
Me too.
Honey, I have to go to a meeting.
No, honey, don't go. Why do you always have to go to these meetings at 3 o'clock in the morning?
Woman, you know I love you. It's just none of your business.
Ugh. Brutus. Why does it always have to be about you, Brutus? You know I want to go to Rome and be a famous playwright.
That's enough. I'm leaving.
You use me. What do you think? I'm a whore?
I wonder.
Hey, baby.
No, that would never happen. Only in my imagination. Honey, I'm going to get dressed. Because I have to go. I'll be back in a minute.
I know what I'll do. I think I'll call Calpurnia. Hey, girl, what's happening?
Nothing really, girl. Caesar's just playing king again.
Hail to! Bow, Calpurnia.
Oh, Caesar, you're such a wannabe.
Calpurnia, why don't you stop by later?
I'll see if I can get away from this guy over here, then I'll come over.
See you later, Cal.
Bye, girl. Bye, honey. Come on, horsey.
Gosh, you're taking a horse that's so 18th century. Why don't you just take the car?
Okay. Come on, car! Bye, honey. I'll be back later.
Whatever.
Later.
Who is it?
It's me, Calpurnia.
Come in.
Hey, girl.
Hey, Cal. Let me go change. I'll be right back.
Sure thing. This is a really comfortable bed.
One more minute. I'll be right out.
Take your time.
I'm back.
Hey, girl, like your outfit.
Thanks. Lace is so in.
Sleepovers are so much fun.
Thanks for coming over. I get so lonely when Brutus is gone.
No problem, babe.
What do you want to do now?
I know. Let's get into bed and play.
Okay. Okay, that sounds fun. Tickle, tickle, tickle!
Oh, damn, just someone are having fun.
Who is it?
It's Lucius!
She's our servant. I wonder what brings her here at this time of night. What brings you here this late, Lucius?
I have terrible news!
What?
Brutus and Cassius killed Caesar with other conspirators, and now they've run away! Oh no, my Caesar baby! Why? And I have even more bad news!
What could possibly be worse than this?
The new triumphant? Lepidus? Anthony? And Octavius? They're gonna kill Brutus! I mean, not Brutus! You!
Oh no! What should I do? Brutus is gone! And they want to kill me! There's only one thing I can do! Kill themselves, kill myself before they get me. I will take this coal and eat it. I will love Brutus forever. Farewell, everyone.
Said you would be here in 1 second.
I can't find a pulse. I'm sorry, Lucius, but Portia's dead.
My God, I'm like totally missing a day in Rome to shop for this. I didn't even know the woman. I heard she wasn't even that nice anyways.
I know, me too.
Hi everyone, I'm so glad you could make it. My dearest friend Portia. Dead. Excuse me. Well, I'd like to thank everyone for being here. And I'd just like to say a few words, if you all wouldn't mind. She was lovely. She was nice. She was my best friend. We used to call each other Cal and Pal. Well, anyways, she Her one dream was always to go to Rome to be a famous playwright. She never got to show anyone the movie she made. So I, today, will show you all. And we will end at that. Goodbye.
Are you okay?
I don't know. I can't feel my legs. I have no legs.
Oh, my bracelet.
My hand worked.
Back my bracelet.
No!
I paid for it.
No!
You didn't. You
no!
stole it from me.
Ah,
help me. Oh, my God. We're going to die.
Say anything. Please help me.
I stole the bracelet.
Dropped it. What was that crashing sound?
I. All this for a stupid necklace.